You're all covered then? I've heard about a rare bison with unusual colorings. Well, the murderers are out in force again. There have been rumors in Van Horn about some men coming in to hunt a rare beaver that Gus McMillan has put up a bounty for. Another pelt he'll probably just turn into a pair of gloves and sell for an obscene amount of money. Ugh! That man's greed! But anyway, it does sound like a spectacular creature. A night beaver, beautiful, jet black, a perfect specimen for my studies. Apparently, these men will be arriving by train into Annisburg. Maybe if you follow them, you can get to this poor beaver before they do.
You and the boss got a hold of.
We heard some.
Hey, you don't belong here.
Hey, I didn't want to ask the others earlier, but Beaver's one of them toothy river critters with a tail, right?
Lord have mercy. Yes. That's why the boys all headed upstream.
All right. So, where are we headed then?
Where I showed you. On the map.
Oh, yeah. Right. Just how far upriver did the boss go? Can I see the map again?
Nope.
What? Why? Don't you trust me or something?
Nope. And the boss don't either.
I'll go to hell. If we catch this critter, I'll hand it over to the boss myself. Now let's just get there. Close yet?
Yup. Just up ahead.
Thank you. What you reckon? That our beaver?
No doubt at all. We're a few days behind this trail, though.
Don't shoot me. Don't shoot. I'll tell you where it is. The beaver. What you're here for. We got a siding up by Brandywine Drop. My men are on their way now. You let me live, I don't get involved. I don't say nothing. You go get the beaver. You'll never see me again. All right?
A trade? What do you propose? Have you ever tried to cut a tree with your teeth?